So I just got a few eggs out of the incubator. And let's check if they're fertile. You see how it's light on one side, and you can see that it's getting darker on the other. That means the egg is fertile and it's developing. Same here. See how it's light and this is dark. If you wait too long to check, the whole egg is going to be pretty dark. You won't be able to see this light area. See how this one is getting pretty dark already? And you see just a little area left. This is a fertile egg too. See how this egg is completely clear, completely see-through? This one is not fertile. It is a no-go. And that's how you can check if your quail eggs are fertile or not.